popcorn in the back, and then face painting, which seems to be a pretty big hit. There's a nice long line there. But yeah, we hope y'all are having a spectacular time here.
Oh,